regarding the how we are using the one and ones. According to that only we are discussing that how we are using the one and ones. After that, now we are going to discuss regarding the M is R and was where. M is R. How we are using this? We use M is R for the present tense. Okay. Miss, suppose we take the example that I am tired now. Otherwise, I was tired last night. The weather is good today. Okay? Means whenever we are going to discuss regarding the M is R, always we are using the M is R for the present tense. Was where for the past. Was there always we are using for the past tense. For M is R, we took the example that I am tired now. I am tired now. Again, the weather is good today. Means whenever we are telling regarding the present tense, that time only we are using the M is R. And whenever the past tense will be there, that time only we are using the was and were. Got it? Again, M is R always we are using for the full verbs. For the full verbs also we are using the M is R. And in the sentence, and these are called as a linking verbs. It is called as a linking verbs, and because of that only, these linking verbs are always joining the two particular sentences. Suppose we will take the example linking verbs. It is called as a LP. These mangoes are sweet. These mangoes are sweet. Otherwise, my father is a teacher. My father is a teacher. Otherwise, Kapil was a good player. Kapil is a good player. Means what it is happening whenever we are using the M is R, was and where, these are called as a linking verbs. These are called as a linking verbs, and because of that only we are getting the actual meaning of that particular sentence. We are getting the actual meaning of the particular sentence. Here linking verbs are we are using like these mangoes are sweet. Means here the sentence and the verb it was joined by the R. And we are getting the full meaning of this sentence. These mangoes are sweet. Means here we use the R, which is the linking verb. Which is the linking verb. Because sweet is the adjective. Sweet is the adjective and R that is the linking verb. Because of that only we are getting the actual meaning of this sentence. Got it? Again, my father is a teacher. Suppose we will say, my father is a teacher. Means what actually, we are not getting the actual meaning of that sentence. And because of that only, each and every sentence, the linking verbs are much important. Linking verbs are much important. According to this, my father is a teacher. Here is a linking verb. Got it? Again, Kapil is a good player. Kapil, a good player. Suppose like this only will tell, we can't understand what is the meaning of that sentence. But whenever we are telling that Kapil is a good player, that time only we are getting the actual meaning of this. Means here the linking verbs are most important, and these linking verbs we are using here means are, was, I, when. What is? Write down.